So if you use Prismic, or you build websites with Prismic, or you've been around the CMS area, probably you heard of slices, and you probably know that slices are very important for us. We pay a lot of attention to slices. We do a lot of things to improve them, and we think that we should take them to the next level.
Yeah, and more with technology like React or Vue that are becoming more and more popular, and that are like taking this approach of component-centric approach, we feel that slices and component on the technical side are really a good fit and a good match. And yeah, we think that this is a good combination.
Yeah, so people get back to us and tell us, like, we see often they get that in their work, or if breaking their pages into different sections, each section is a slice, and they go and implement it as a component in their preferred framework. So it makes sense.
It makes completely sense, and we feel that slices are like promoting a better approach than just cutting content in different pieces, because it makes the content edition way more complex, in the sense that you don't have in your content modeling or content pieces that are chunk of content, but really you have a great pairing between the document that you see in Prismic and the page that you have on the website. So for editors, it's way easier to understand the correspondence.
Right. So we have different things. We have a document.
Yep.
Okay, and then we have slices, exactly. And they're different. And this way, when you look at your document, it looks more or less like your page, so that, and slices are inside, they look like, you know, more or less, I mean, they correspond, they don't look like, but they correspond to your sections in the page.
Right? Exactly.
And that's a bet that we took, like, since the beginning of Prismic, I guess, the second year of Prismic, that we wanted to make slices, and we invested a lot in that instead of investing in content relations.
Yep.
In that. We started.
Yeah, we have that, and we still have that for like necessary components.
Other
like,
use cases.
Exactly. And we started with content relationship to handle those kinds of use cases. But yeah, we figure out that slices might be a better solution, and we see it every day. Like now people are choosing Prismic mainly
for slices. Yeah, exactly. Yeah, even if sometimes they're missing something, they're choosing for slices. Yeah. And it fixes all this scattered experience where you have too many bits of content. You have one bit of content, and inside it you have like slices, so components basically.
Yeah.
So the goal is, now that we know that it's a good feature, people love it, people use it, actually they change their website development approach to adapt it to that, we're thinking of taking this to the next level. How can we improve that? How can we make it a good experience for everyone, for developers and for editors?
Without talking about like specific subject, we already have ideas, but the main thing is that we gather more and more feedbacks and insights based on that, like from the guy that we received for the video interviews and that are working with Prismic every day, and we want to just get in touch with more people to be able to understand all the use cases and all the problems that they are facing through calls, through like conference calls, yes, mails, through the support, but really have a clear understanding of their project, the context on which they are working on, like how they structure their project, how they start a project, how they just do their implementation, it is a team that is building the project or just one guy alone, all those kinds of stuff that today
what happens first, yeah, exactly. And what happens after,
how do you work on the development phase, let's say before the first release, and how do you work after the first release, and you want to just so
probably everything
exactly.
So we're thinking about like we want to work on the next thing of slices together with the community,
exactly.
So that we deliver to them that you know improvement,
yeah.
So basically for them, if they give us this time and they interact with us, they give us their feedback, they explain to us their situations, then we can take that and improve slices, and it will improve their work. So this investment that they're doing with us, it will get back to them, because they will get that positive feedback of improved slices.
Exactly. And we did that. already for some elements. We did that, and we like the main improvement that we implemented in Slice come from this discussion that we had. But we want to do more because we also did some mistakes or did some elements that were not optimal, and we just want to do more to be able to give more value.
So here's the thing. I will start, like, if you ever use Slices or if you're interested in components and Slices and you kind of have a project and you think they should be improved and you have some ideas or some situations where you think that they're not ideal, well, you have several ways to contact us. Either in the comments of this video, you send us an email, you go to our Slack, no matter where, we should get in touch, we should improve this thing together and produce the Slices of the next level. Thank you, Renaud.
Thank you.